University of Port Harcourt. Enlightenment and self-reliance. That is the motto of the school, which seeks to promote knowledge in science, arts, and entrepreneurship. The university has three major campuses known as Unipark or Abuja Campus, Choba Park, as well as Delta Park, and has a serene environment which promotes serious academic work. This serenity equally encourages arts. Since the establishment of the university in 1975, it has contributed immensely towards national development through its multidisciplinary nature. Courses are designed to equip students in theory and practice. The Faculty of Humanities, which happens to be the first faculty in the university, is not left out towards ensuring that its courses equip students in both theory and practice. THA 100.1, Fundamentals of Theatre Arts, a faculty-based course, explicates these assertions. THA 100.1 is a course domiciled in the Department of Theatre and Film Studies. However, it is offered by other departments in the faculty, such as Linguistics and Communication Studies, Religious and Cultural Studies, History and Diplomatic Studies, Foreign Languages and Literature, English Studies, Educational Foundation, and others. THA 100.1, popularly known as the Festival of Plays, was made prominent by Professor Henry Leopold Belgam, who set its current methodology in 1982.
Left the University of Jos to the University of Port Harcourt in 1982 as a lecturer too. And when I reported to the then head of department, Professor Larutin, he assigned me a course titled Fundamentals of Theatre Arts. Then it was CRUT 100.1. It was CRUT because then we had the Department of Creative Arts, which housed theater, arts, fine arts, music. But then music was not functioning. What was functioning were just the drama aspect, the theater aspect, and the fine arts department. So he assigned that course to me. It was a foundation course, embracing the whole faculty. So when I entered that class the first day, I saw the number of students. There were about 200 and something, you know. So I introduced myself that day and told them we are going to work as a team. The students now divided the students into groups. Group 1 to up to group 10, and ask them to choose whatever plays they liked. I also created a group that had to do with choral, dance group, mime group, and all that. So I divided them into various groups, and they started work. Yeah. was going around and letting it grow. But it was tedious. So I now hinted him that we are going to involve other lecturers. Let other lecturers participate as supervisors, even teach them aspects of theater. That was done. And then when the exam, you know, came, I invited Alabi to come and watch the festival. And then wrote to the then vice chancellor, the vice chancellor who was there when I was head of the department, to come and watch the festival. So I tagged it that 100 festival of plays. People were coming from town. In fact, it was an exam, but it was an open show for everybody. People were coming from town, from Chuba, from Port Harcourt City. When the VC came and launched it, I think he gave us a sum of 6,000 naira. Name of the VC who declared it an annual festival, who gave us that honorarium, was Professor Kelsey Harrison.
Action!
The theoretical and practical aspects of the course starts after the students have registered for the course. Thereafter, students attend classes during which they are divided into several groups. The head of department, Professor Femi Shaka, identifies the core values of the course and its import to students.
The THA 100.1 course is a faculty course. It is called Introduction to Theater and Film Studies. The whole background for the introduction of that course is that we want students from other departments within the faculty to have an idea of what we do in the Department of Theater and Film Studies in terms of performance, in terms of history, in terms of theory and criticism, in terms of things that have to do in the area of film, for instance, production, in terms of documentation and so on and so forth. It's just to introduce them to the performing arts as well as film as a discipline, so that when they go back to their own departments, they will have a fuller understanding, of what we do or what we teach our students in the Department of Theater and Film Studies. So if you look at how the course is structured, there is a history component that introduces students to the history of Nigerian theater, to the history of Nigerian cinema. It introduces them to issues that has to do with literature, in that they study plays. And then it introduces students to the area of acting and directing, in that somewhere along the line, all the students in the course are divided into groups. And those groups have group leaders, they have directors, stage managers, all the performing arms of the theater are represented. And of course, lecturers are made to supervise the productions. So that at the end of the day, they will have a fuller picture of what we do as a department of theater and film studies. So, any student who has passed through the faculty, most of them later in life boast, they took the course to 100. When anybody says they took the course to 100, it's like a watershed in their life, because that is when they really understand and are able to appreciate what, you know, kind of training the movie stars, their favorite movie stars that they watch, you know, in films, the kind of training that prepared them for what they are doing currently.
Rehearsal of different plays, choral and poetic dramatization commence immediately the groups are shared. All these groups, which have different lecturers as supervisors, have a central coordinator who ensures the smooth running of the theoretical and practical aspects of the course.
Festival of Plays is all about the practical component of the course TAR 100.1, otherwise called Fundamentals of the Arts of Theatre and Film Studies. We are the first year students in Theatre and Film Studies would gather to showcase the talents they have brought to the discipline they have come to learn. For a few months now, they have been in the classroom. Different lecturers have taught them the arts of the theater, and they are coming to let the world see that they are interested in the course. They want to see how they can harness their hobbies, their talents, and the impact the lecturers are making on them together. Personally, I enjoy being assigned to coordinate this course. We are trying to introduce some innovations in this year's Festival of Plays. Number one, we are having a documentary to keep a record track of what is being done. We are also introducing, for the first time, the use of CBT in their theoretical examination. I feel good. I feel privileged. I feel honored to undertake this assignment. It's something that gladdens the heart to see young stars coming up, going to the stage to display what God has bequeathed them with. It's noble to think that Nollywood has a future in our students. It's amazing to see that young boys and girls come to theater and film studies with bundles of talents and hobbies.
Satoni Japong equally highlights the operational methodology of the course.
Students are actually rehearsing towards this examination, and we have about 22 groups who are actually treating different aspects of the program. We have the play test, we have poetry dramatization, and we have chorus. And very soon we are going to have our practical exams, which will soon start from 1st June to 6th of June. Four groups will definitely perform a day. We start at 4 p.m. and end at 8:30 p.m. And we have examiners, two examiners a day to take care of these performances.
Then the viewers are there will be the judge. So you push yourself.
I hope they have angelic voices though.
Just listen, you'll be the judge and their mother and father will be the judge. Sing now.
Money, Africa money. Oga de chop am yaga yaga. Ide chop am yaga yaga. Oga de chop am yaga yaga. Ide chop am yafu yafu. Oga de chop am chop chop chop.
This time, the theory exams will take a different turn altogether. RCTC personnel will come in, and therefore we expect all our students to register so that their names can be forwarded to that unit to start their bit of the program.
Supervisors of various groups equally share their experiences and challenges in the program.
We are working on dramatization of poems, poetry dramatization, and we are working on the idea of poverty. Poverty as it reflects and affects Africans. Poverty as it reflects the Nigerian factor. Poverty of the mind, poverty from all ramifications. Poverty as a product of the black race, our mentality, poverty mentality. And so we have a collection of poems that we are going to put on stage with the help of the students, who are drawn largely from sister departments, linguistics and communication studies, education foundation, English option, and then theater art. So it's a wonderful project that is in the making. I'm very sure that the challenges are also things that we're used to, because it's an annual ritual. It's something that we do every academic session as a compulsory faculty course. And right now, the challenges are not far from the ones we have encountered in the past academic sessions. Challenges bordering on students' sense of demoralization on account of feeling that they're not getting it. You will see students from sister departments trying to feel constrained, trying to feel stressed on account of regular rehearsals and intermittent lectures. And usually is the case. Students will complain, they will grumble, but I bet you on the day of performance, you would see something different. And students would wish that our project continues.
Putting up a theater production is quite a daunting task. However, students learn a lot in the rehearsal process.
Good evening, viewers. I have with me the entire cast and crew of Group 2. Well, we'll be meeting the director to enlighten us more on the group. Good evening, director.
Yeah, good evening.
Please introduce yourself.
I'm Mr. Nathangogo Dickson.
Okay, what department, please?
Department of Theater and Film Studies, University of Port Harcourt. The theme of production is The Casualties, poem written by J.P. Clark.
Okay. So what has been your experience so far directing this group?
Well, I give God the glory. It has not been easy, but you know, the normal thing we should do in theater, practice being perfect, the same. This is the 100. Most of them are jam bands that they talk about the experience before, not even in their houses, in their lifetime. So that's why you see, I'm not smiling, I'm trying to smile. That's because of what I'm going through.
Okay, yeah? So you're totally stressed out.
Seriously.
Okay. Can I get to meet people in your group? Take you around. Myself.
Hello, good evening.
How are you? So introduce yourself.
My name is Eybuche Adeze Blessing.
What department?
Theater and Film Studies.
Okay. What has been your experience so far?
Well, it's been okay. Trying to cope with the group, other departments, trying our best.
Have you had any challenges?
Not really.
So it's everything has been good?
Yeah, everything has been going very well.
Alright, thank you very much.
Thank you.
She's very down, she's not here.
Oh, okay. Can I get to meet your major cast?
Yes, yes. Melody?
Well, my name is Melody Chisom Musocha. That's my name actually.
What department?
Theater and Film Studies.
Okay, what role are you playing?
Oh, I'm taking the character of that Oga Bukuru, that's voice one.
Okay.
That's what I call it here. Yeah.
Can you enlighten us a bit about what your character is doing?
Yes, actually, the play first is about customary silence, actually. So, my character is this. I come into the stage, and then I tell the audience, that's my viewers, I tell them what the play is all about. Talking about casualties, we've just been so quiet for a very long time, and then things happens around and makes us all casualties. You are a casualty as well, and I equally am a casualty. There will be no much time to explain more about casualty. I know you might not really understand.
I'm sure we'll get to understand what you're trying to say when we get to watch your production. Mr. Director, who else am I going to meet?
Yes, yes. I think Priya is there. He's also a major part.
Priya? Good evening, Priya. Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Priya.
Okay, what department?
LCS.
Linguistic and Communication Studies.
Yes.
Okay, what role are you playing?
I'm playing customary silence.
Okay, can you tell us a bit about your role?
Nothing much, talking about politics and people who go out to meet people and stuff like that.
Have you had any challenges playing this role?
No, I haven't.
What has been your experience?
That's been fun all the way.
This song is indeed very sorrowful, but I expect nothing less, having your theme as casualties. I would so love to watch your main production, which is what we're going to do right now. Follow me.
Thank you. myself here present. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, this is our 100th practical examination, group 2, presenting the poetic dramatization titled The Casualties. Been managed by Nessie Eybuche and supervised by Dr. Eybuche.
dripping rain on a bright sunny day. Dancing stumps of unholy Amagido. I'm on my way, yo.
Majority of Nollywood stars trained under this same roof, the CRAB, an acronym for Creative Review of Arts and Books. Behold the leaders of tomorrow, stars that will keep the thespian flag flying.
Stars are the leader,